Yo, shout out to Mr. Dogbrain. You don't understand me, you know the cable of it, I am beyond your experience. Well, hey there, you very humble, kind person, Mr. Dogbrain.
Mr. Dogbrain. Right on, man. Welcome to the fucking bunker bar, Mr. Dogbrain.
You don't understand me. You are not expected to. You are not capable of it.
I am Mr. Dogbrain.
Do they float in water?
I don't know. Uh-huh. I've never tried. Probably. I would assume... I don't know. I would assume they float, but who knows.
Mr. Dogbrain. You're welcome to hang out during the next 30 minute study session while my microphone is turned off. But I will not be reading the thing that you posted.
I'm Mr. Dogbrain. What are you talking about, love? Are you okay? How's your evening going?
Hello, Mr. Dogbrain. How are you? You don't understand me. You're not expected to. You're not capable of it. I'm beyond your experience. If I could talk to dogs, my life would be complete, so you are 100% correct. But you know what? I will experience life with you. How are you doing?
Mr. Dogbrain, you don't understand me. You're not expected to. You're not capable of it. I am beyond your experience, Mr. Dogbrain. I am glad to see that you have high expectations of yourself, mate. That is how it should be. You should always love yourself.